Hallam FM's Random Acts of Kindness.
Yeah, I don't mind. It's just that it's easier for a woman to approach a stranger and ask for a hug.
You're not going to get out, it's your turn.
How many did you do? Five or six in 60 seconds?
I think it was six. You're going to be fine, John.
Six strangers. So I've got to beat that. I've got to get at least 10, otherwise I'm on the lie detector. And if I do go on the lie detector, there's secrets that's going to come out that are going to affect us all. It's not just going to bring me down.
Don't say
you
that.
You don't want me to go ahead.
No, I really do.
Right, 10 strangers, right. 60 seconds.
We're going for it. You ready?
There's nobody here and it's chucking it down.
Countdown. 3, 2, 1, go.
Not them, not them. Not them. These guys, quick! These guys, come on. No, don't run away. Would you like a free hug from Hallam FM?
No, I'm good.
Excuse me.
Yes, sir.
Would you? Thank you. What's your name?
My name's Jack.
Hi, Jack. How are you, mate?
That's lovely.
How old are you?
I'm 15.
15.
30 seconds left though, Big John.
But you've got to do it for at least 20 seconds to get the endorphins. How are you, mate? You alright? What about this weather?
Oh, it's horrible.
Yeah. What are you doing anyway?
I'm doing a shop survey for my GCSEs.
I haven't got time for that. I'm really busy at the moment. Alright, cheers, mate.
15 seconds, Big John. 15 seconds left.
Okay. Come on, guys.
We're going the wrong way.
Why do I have to go that way?
Go with the people.
There's people. Free hugs, guys. Free hugs. Come on, guys. Come on. I've done him.
Two. Time up.
You missed that, guys.
Oh, God, there's two.
You snooze, you lose.
Oh, no.
Whatever. How many did we get?
I think we got two.
Brilliant.
Officially.
Two.
That was awful.
Thanks, guys.